Who do we have here today?
Jesse.
Jesse, what are you about to do, sir?
I'm about to jump out of a plane.
Oh my gosh!
That's
what you're crazy, my man. Well, you got this crazy looking jumpsuit, this cool looking harness, and this thing's held together with a rubber band. Seriously, let's check out the back, man. Dude, you don't have a parachute on. You do have a big danger sign back there. Do you have a plan for not having a parachute?
You know what? I'm going to try to find someone that has a parachute.
I do recommend that you strap yourself to a highly trained, skilled professional. Unfortunately, you're going with me.
Travis?
Yeah, Travis. I think we should just have to figure this thing out in the sky, but I've never done this before. I guess this is your first jump, too, so I don't know. It's not looking too good. Are you nervous at all?
Just a little.
Just a little bit. Let me see your hands and see if you're shaking. Yeah, that's how I feel too, man. Well, I gotta ask, you got any famous last words for family or friends? I mean, hopefully not last, but you never know.
Love you all, and if it's a good jump, I'll do it again. If not, it's gonna be a great video.
I like your attitude. Big high five, Jesse. Thank you, brother. Yeah, Jesse, we're on the ground. We're alive. Woo. How are you feeling right now?
I'm feeling great.
Feeling amazing. Yeah. What was your favorite part?
Landing.
Landing? I got back to the ground safe. Yes. Hey, that's fucking admirable, man. So what's the best place in the world to skydive?
Taft.
Taft skydive. Thank you so much, Jesse. Big high five. Woo. Can't wait to see you back in the sky.